everybody, it's me, Sega Superstar 1000 here, and today we are doing part 2 of Nintendo Land. Oh, this is going to be fun. So folks, I thought of something what to do, and I'm going to do it. Welcome to Rage City. So all you have to do is just tilt, that is all. Tilt carefully for the course. Yeah, I'm not careful at all. My best is making it to 9. Of course, section 9 out of 10. Will I be able to do it? Even though it's easier to look at the gamepad, you can still use the screen. The TV screen, not the gamepad screen. But what am I trying to say? Is there a way to zoom in? I want to zoom in. But it's because you want to zoom in. This is going to go brilliantly. I swear, I'm better than this. Lower your mic. Grab all the bananas. So you might see a lot of YouTubers doing this, and they have a lot of Hey. I was moving my talk. Okay, this is the hard part. Be brave! What?! Whoa, my voice cracked like hell there. By the way, there might not be. This might be family friendly if I don't have any screaming cursing fits. I'm gonna write in the description if this is gonna be family friendly, okay? I'll be writing. I'll be doing that for now on, see if it's PG or not, which most of them. I'm gonna try and make this a family friendly videos, you know? Get family on sexy. Rage face! I go to background noise as always, like this in every video, and that might be the reason why it's PG. I don't know, PG-13 or so. The parental guidance and video aggression. I'm just gonna shut up before I have a little rage fit. That's gonna be erased from our existence. How does this keep happening? How? I'm sorry, I moved fast on this part. This is just the world's worst gameplay in this game. I'm killing each other. Okay. Hopefully I make it up for this part, because that part was just terrible. Alright, if I stop, that's me blowing on the mic. My goal by the end of this video is to make. Actually, I'm gonna do part 3. But I wanna at least make it past this section. Where's the freaking mic? Where's the mic? Damn it. Oh. Did you see my head there? Yeah, well, this is giving me. How is it? I'm gonna do one more try at this because this is probably the worst. This is probably the worst gameplay of this I've ever seen. Well, folks, no more. I hate this game. Why do I play it? I don't know. It looks a lot better than last attempt. And now it's a lot worse than ever. Don't tell me too flat! What's the next game? We're gonna say so. Okay, game, you win. This is. Send me over to deep end. Well, basically, pitch black in here, so I can't see the controls on the gamepad, so that might be a reason. Well, I'm tilting, there's no excuse! I hate every time it says too flat, too. That means how much this game is supposed to be fun. I have rage in it. Well, that just happened. Oh! 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 I almost had it. Well, I'm gonna have to say something after this. Oh! Okay! We've got something big here!
No, wrong set.
Part area 4, you use a stick. Area 5, the elevator. Or is this area 5? That doesn't even count as an area. Why is there a checkpoint on a freaking elevator? Oh, no. Area 5. You go back and forth, that's it. I like going this way, you know why? Zip-a-doop. Now, left it. Area 6. See what happens when you're good at video games? You see what happens? You actually do good in life. Now I heard that this is like one of the hardest parts of this, besides area 7, 8, and 10 are the hardest parts. I got one up, cool! Stick on this. I'm restarting. I'm not dying here. I probably am. Because that terrible mistake I made. You can make bad choices in life. And that's why you end up in places like these. And that is the best I've done!
Well, I'll see you all next time. Hopefully I can. See y'all, bye!